What is going on, WWE Supercard players around the world, and welcome back to the brand new episode of WWE Supercard. And finally, my ultimate poll has happened, and as you can see on the screen, we got Ultimate TJ Perkins. I mean, wow. I know he's not a great card, but that's a freaking pro, and I literally needed pros, and I don't remember his arrow, but I think he's right or maybe down. I don't remember exactly. So live ultimate pull, that's really freaking huge, and I mean, I'm beyond happy. I knew it was coming. It was over 250 resets, I believe, and I'm really happy about this one. So let's just go, man. Amazing. Let's just go and check it out. Okay, he's a downer. So I'm really happy about this because now I have a down arrow which I can use for tag teams, because I already have Neville and he already goes up the in the solo slot. So this TJP helps me a lot, hugely a lot. So let's just go and lock this. Okay, so let's go in and lock TJP, the Damnation himself. Here we go, lock. So as you know, Ultimate Nia Jax was in the previous team event and she made a pro, and also the Brock Lesnar was the elite card which I have also trained up and pro'd. I will just show you, he must be around here somewhere. There he is. So he will be in my next King of the Ring. And apart from that, I got pretty much the Braun Strowman from the single from the Money in the Bank, and I'm working on towards the next one. I have like 4,000-ish contracts. Yeah, 4,000 contracts. So I'm just gonna get one more Braun and then I'm done with this cycle of Money in the Bank. It's just stupid rewards, don't need them anymore. So let's just go my cards, and I'm gonna get the, I don't need the Charlotte Pro because I already have Alexa, so it doesn't really matter. I just don't need it anymore. So, and also we got the new Ring Domination featuring Mankind, and I'm gonna get the card because Ring Domination is easy. The tough part is the Road to Glory. As you can see, the deck is Ultimate Plus Plus. If I autofill, so Dean Ambrose will be out and will be replaced by TJP Pro, and Joe will also be out by, who we know, what's his name, Brock Lesnar Elite Pro, and TJP are gonna take him out. So my deck is pretty stacked up, but I'm gonna nerf it down and play with two commons because it gives easier matchups. And I'm gonna put in some gameplay, and also King of the Ring, we qualified in an Ultimate King of the Ring, which means I'm gonna get one elite card at least, so it's all good. I hope it's a pro nonetheless, that's all. So stay tuned to the part 2 of the video, I'll be back in a bit. Okay guys, so I got quarter bombed in the King of the Ring as expected, because I won the game 1, as you can see. I lost the game 2 and I lost the game 3. Game 1, he was asleep I think, so he didn't energize, so I made it to the game 2, but he just decided to come back and there was no way I was gonna beat that crazy deck of his. So we're gonna get one elite card, and I'm gonna tell you the undercards in a bit of the Ring Domination, which features Mankind as the event card. And you're gonna be a little bit disappointed if you're a high tier player, but if you're a low tier player, it's kind of good. So let's see what the random elite card is. I really want a right arrow pro, any superstar right arrow pro. So let's see if we can get one, and we get Roman Reigns. I mean, that's a pro. It's good, but it's another up arrow. So I just don't need this up arrows anymore. I have loads and loads of up arrows, but right now I pro the Brock Lesnar, and this is not really helping. But Roman Reigns, I'll take it. He's one of the top cards again, so that's a good pro. Now let's just go first and combine our Ultimate Nia Jax. She's fully done, as you see here. Let's go and final check this one. Power, toughness, speed, charisma, all done. 40, 40, 40, 40, and 20. So it's all done. Let's just go and combine this now. There we go. Perfect pro Ultimate Nia Jax. That's amazing. Okay, let's just go and lock her. As you can see, Roman is already pro, and let's just lock him first. I don't want to mess it up. And there's some cards, and let's just lock Nia Jax here. Now I'll tell you the undercards of the Ring Domination. So the elite card, which I'm already at, is the Goldust, and he also makes a pro, and he's another up arrow. So loads and loads of up arrow pros coming in for me. And the ultimate is Luke Gallows. I mean, yeah, just don't know what to say, because I don't know why they give such a bad ultimate reward in Ring Domination, because we get pretty good rewards in like team events and stuff, but whenever it comes to Ring Domination lately, they've been giving very crappy ultimate cards. And the Elite is Goldust, Hardened is Kevin Owens, I believe, and Seth Rollins is the SummerSlam card. Don't know who the WrestleMania Survivor and Legendary Epic is, so that was it. So that was my video for today, guys. I don't know if I attach anything more. I might attach some Ring Domination gameplay footage, or maybe not. We'll see how that one goes. And I might get some Undertaker featured, you know, the gameplay of the Undertaker featured card, and hope I can get one of those Undertaker cards from this event that we're gonna have from tomorrow onwards. So really looking forward to that one, and I'm gonna try and merge it into this video, like a 2-day video. I'm gonna record it in one, and we'll see how that one goes from there. So yeah, segue, guys, see you in a bit. Welcome back to the part three of the video, guys. And in this part, we're gonna claim the King of the Ring results. And it was pretty disappointing, if you ask me, because game one semifinals he won, game two I won, and game three again he won. As you know, I was doing Ultimate King of the Rings. There was a possible chance that I could have got an ultimate card and possibly the limited edition Undertaker, but unfortunately, I didn't make it to the finals. It would have been really cool, but as you can see, his females were not good at all, so I beat him here, and his Brock progged and power toughness plus that Paul Heyman gives him the easy victory, and I had my tag 2 down, so he got the win over there. And Speed Charisma gets called for some reason. Maybe his level is all charisma, because as far as I know, he's like power toughness. And the other manager, what you say, it was Becky Lynch. And I had two managers on toughness speed. As you can know, Sensational Sherry does the toughness speed thing. I had the ultimate plus I had the hardened, so that's like almost 400 stats, I think. So still I couldn't beat off his level in speed charisma. Maybe his level is leveled in charisma, and or he must have put a lots of tokens on the speed charisma, I think. So that's why I lost this game 3-2, and he went to the semis. Probably he's winning. So yeah, he's winning. It shows he's the winner. So congrats to him. Let's see what do we get. Sorry guys. Let's see what do we get. And I'm hoping for a Right Arrow Pro, because I don't have any Right Arrow Elite Pro right now. And Braun Strowman Pro will take some time to get there, because I have like only 4,600 contracts something, and I'm not playing Money in the Bank at all. So we want a Right Arrow. Don't need divas anymore, because my females are stacked. I need male pros, especially some down arrows, and right arrows would work really good. So let's see the first reward what we get. And the first reward is the Miz. That's a pro. That's good. It's a first, my first Elite Right Arrow Pro. As you know, Miz was the first, you know, undercard in the Ring Domination, I think, of the Elite card. So that makes her pro. That's really good. And he's now a good card. He's not that bad as he was in SummerSlam tier. So let's see. The next card is Jey Uso. Oh my god, that's also a pro. But, you know, it's Jey Uso. So I get two Right Arrow Pros. That's pretty good. Miz is a decent one. And Jey Uso, he's just bad. But, you know, it's a pro at least. And now I'm starting to get those pros after I had like 20 singles stacked up. So, and I also pro'd my, you know, TJ Perkins. Let me just go and show you that. Here, let's go. I've maxed out my Brock Lesnar. As you can see, he's the one of the best ultimate elite pros, I mean. And here he is, TJ Perkins. He's all done, and I will max him out in the next King of the Ring. Now let's just go and check the combinable. We got the Miz, we got Goldust, we got Roman Reigns, and we got Jey Uso. So loads of training to do. Roman is trained up. This first Elite Goldust is also done, I'm assuming. So yeah, that he's also done, and he's also training up in the Ring Domination. And he's also almost done. So I will work on the Miz, the third Miz, second Miz, and the second Uso soon. So I have loads of training and as on the event. So I have doing pretty good. I will get the Mankind by tomorrow night, maybe. By the time the event ends, I'll be having the Mankind card. And also the limited edition Undertaker, I just can't. It's really hard. I mean, you can pull him from the board, you can get him from King of the Ring, or you can buy him in packs, but the odds are like really, really low. And they added new card back of Undertaker, which is 80,000 trophies, which is quite impossible. And I'm playing Royal Rumble because it gives 24 picks now instead of 12, which is really good. And yeah, that's about it. So yeah, that was my video for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys here in the next video. Peace out.